we have done a studio recital together, and we decided to have a little fun. We talked a lot last year about verbs and acting and the storytelling, so we decided to tie our program together through the character of Cupid. So many songs are about love, so many songs. And Cupid is sometimes a mischievous character and gets out of hand, so we're going to play that up. Today we are missing four members of our studio. We want to give them a shout out and tell them that we're looking forward to having them with us next time. Benjamin Apgar, Amalia Sika, Manny Vela, and Savannah Gonzalez are not able to be with us today, but they're here in spirit, and we're really going to look forward to having them with us again. So they've already told you about the phones and the photography and all that. Feel free to take a video without, you know, now and then, because I know that's an important thing. If you've got a feeling that you might have a little tickle in your throat, I'd love for you to unwrap that candy now, because it always seems to happen in our softest song. Have you noticed that? Yes. And now, without further ado, I hope that you enjoy our program.
Piazza Bobcat, where the moon is full, the wine is plentiful, and that rascal Cupid has had one too many.
Oh. Enterprising burglars, not suburbling. When the cabaret sun.
In the sun.
Oh, take one consideration with another.
With another.
A policeman's lot is not a happy one. Ah! When constabulary duty's to be done, a policeman's lot is not a happy one.
and no one is in love with who they're meant to be.
Thank you.
so the villagers take a moment to remember the bittersweet feeling of falling and being in love. Thank you.